Okay. Are you... I'm gonna sit here? Yeah? Okay. Gotta be quiet then. What do we name it? Can you agree specific as well? Standard Farm, Riverland Farm. Wilderness Farm, good landing at Purple Land, lots of monsters at night. Four Corners Farm, Beach Farm. Oh, that sounds cute. But I'm gonna just go to the Standard Farm. Animal preference. Look at this one. Oh no, I liked the overalls. Holy shit, people can hear you grumbling. You've had your biscuits. Have a nap. Okay. Farm name. I need to think of a name. What can you grow on a farm? Carrots? Don't you the one? Potatoes. Potatoes. Yes. Trying to think of what I grew up on the playthrough. Let's do strawberry and then we can grow strawberries. Yes? Yeah. Sorry if you can hear. Okay, let's start. Can you not? Stop. Ow, get your arm out of the drawer. Stop. And for my very special moment, I missed the first bit of this. Do you have this sealed envelope? You have to click on it. Oh, he's throwing it at us. No, no, didn't open it yet. Have patience. Okay. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before growing emptiness. Oh. When that happens, my dear, you'll be ready for this gift. Now that Grandpa asked, is that 20 years later? Joja, join us, thrive. Cowboy? A coffee. This person is very small compared to the kingdom. I suppose everyone is. Oh, this is us. If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. Can you stop? Thank you. I've enclosed a deed to that place, my pride and joy, Strawberry Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you honour the family name, my dear. Good luck, the grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the boy for me, will you? That's okay. This is a lot like Harvest Moon, More Friends of Mineral Town. Do I need to press a button? Oh no, I don't. Right here. It's a bird. Oh no, that doesn't sound good. Hello, you must be Bonnie. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you follow me. I thought the bus crashed from the sound of it stopping. Yes, this is just like Harvest Moon. This is Strawberry Farm. Ooh. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it clean in no time. Mm-hmm. This is very cute. We have a lot of lumber. I'm guessing that's just decoration, though. And here we are, your new home. Whoa. There's a man in our house. Ah, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Harlequin Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Is this a cult? Have I moved into a cult? So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. It's cute. Rustic, that's what we'd call it. Crusty might be a little more apt though. Don't listen to her, Bonnie. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Well, obviously we're going to do that. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. Townspeople would appreciate that. Why was he in my house? I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box. Yes, I know this. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. There's a suspicious package. How do I... check. It's the other button. Parsnips. Awesome. Received 15 parsnips. Here's something to get you started, Mayliss. Oh, that's nice. The spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Okay. Is this a bowl? Oh. Now I can't put it back where it was. Oh no, I can. There we go. Okay. There we go. Oh, I'm supposed to go meeting people, aren't I? Too antisocial for community games like this. Oh, I get free seats. This one, yes. Okay, and then I can do it in one big thing, can't I? In Harvest Moon, you used to have to do it like this, and then you could only harvest the ones around here. I guess we'll see. Oh, I went too high on that one. Can I hoe you? No. Okay. Da-da. Is this big enough to start with? I think it might be. I guess we're just gonna go up here because it's bothering me. Okay. And then get the... Is this... This is definitely seeds. Okay. I don't know if it's gonna do a whole load of seeds. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. I thought it was gonna throw them around to me. Okay, and then on this one. I don't know what I was gonna do. And then water. Oh, this explanation point is flashing at me. Okay, that's done. How do I just go up to this and... Oh, I guess that refills it. I thought I was watering the pond. Okay, getting started. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil. Then use a seed packet and the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready for harvest. Okay? It would be nice just to introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. I have a feeling that is going to be a massive task. Just because I have a terrible sense of direction. In real life and in video games. How do I get the seeds to drop? Oh, grass. Do I sell the grass or do I need to keep it? I don't know, I should have researched this before I started. Pick up. No, that's not a pickaxe, that's an actual axe. Okay. I really should go and find people, shouldn't I? Ugh. Going outside and talking to people. Dreadful. Okay. I keep saying, to reset my brain. Do I have posts? That is such a Harvest Moon noise. I like this game. Oh, should I... Do I have a box I could put things in? No. Okay. I guess there's a lot of stone and stuff, so... I'll sell this for now. What is this? I only have two of those, so I'm gonna keep that. There's plants. Never mind. Okay. Let's go. And then this is... Did this break down? Is this... Yeah, I'm taking this. I can't get back on there. Can I leave? See the skid marks? Something suspicious happened here. I feel like I've accidentally joined a cult. And this Lewis guy is... Oh no. This is like a fun game, right? Oh, that's not suspicious. enter, but you can never leave. Oh, I'm tired, I guess. Okay. Let's go. Where does this path come from? We'll find it. I was definitely run off the road. Right? What's that? Oh, let me dig it out of the ground. Oh, it's things I missed. Oh, it's just a stone. Okay. Person, people. Hello, I'm supposed to meet you. It's a pleasure to meet you. I am Harvey, the local doctor. There's always a doctor to seduce in these games. Okay, excuse me. Lady with green hair? Yeah. You have blue. Whatever these are. Hello, you must be Bonnie, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. Hello, Caroline. No job or anything? Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay, I'm Jody. I can romance men and women? Oh, that's fun. It's a bit rude, Jody. Fine. Are we in a cult? Why, hello, and welcome to our little community. See, it's the little community. You can call me Granny if you like. Okay, I can... This can't be being able to seduce a grandma, right? I don't know. We're just gonna move on. Is there anybody else about the graveyard? Is this a graveyard? Absolutely, we're in a cult. I'm not gonna... Can I read the graves? It's old and faded, but it's not. Our beloved Mona. Ugh, am I gonna get haunted by Mona? What? Today, no do small. Okay, just gonna leave. Oh, let's go in this building, it's closest. Hello? Oh, there's no one home. Is it gonna do the thing where you unlock the door and you... Yeah, this is Lewis's house. Why has he got so many place settings? If he lives alone. Wait, let's spy on his books. Pelican Town, marriage log. After you married, I could marry and divorce everyone. Ruin the town. Make everything awkward for everyone. It looks like the mayor uses this to keep track of finances. Okay, the town's a lost and found box. Lost and found box? Oh, I thought I could click on this. Okay. I haven't spoken to you yet. Hello. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I am Maru. Are you the lady that was dead? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. Okay, that's nice. I think anyone else has dog. We got a dog in a box. Can I click on it? Okay. Ugh! Her eyes in the box. We're absolutely in a cult. Oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. I've already spoken to you. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Okay. Yeah. Hi. Are you doing a big stretch? Oh! Hi. Good job. Okay. There's no one in here. Oh, there's another building up here. Do they have mail? I can't look. I've spoken to you already. Right? It's a very quiet little town, so it's very exciting when someone new moves in. Having a farm around could really change things. Oh, well, that's nicer than when we first met. Is this a child? Hello. Oh, stranger, my name's Vincent. That's safe. No stranger danger in this town. Definitely a cult. Can you let go of my arm, Molly? I'll give you head rubs, just give me a minute. Okay, Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. You seem like you have no self-preservation. Who's this dude with this spiky hat? Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Great information and sharing skills. Hello, it's nice to meet you. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna give me a job, isn't it? Oh no. Egg festival, flower dance, Vincent's birthday, Lewis's birthday. Am I gonna have to remember all these birthdays? I guess not, because the calendar's here. This is closed. I already spoke to you. I cannot. I haven't spoken to you before. Shane. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Okay, that's. Going to get along. I'm Alex. It's nice. Why are you looking at this dog with glowing eyes in a box? There's so many lumps and rubbish on the floor. Do you guys not clean up after yourselves? It's tired. You can't just push it into the water and I guess we shouldn't let her. Why is the trailer so different on the inside from the outside? That's the granny lady. It's irritating to meet all these new people, huh? Yes. Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off. Okay. What are you watching? Pokemon? It's a dancing mushroom. Or cat. I don't know. Is that everyone? Have I met everyone? Oh wait, I haven't met you. How do I run? I'm already running. You. Oh, hello, I'm Penny. Great. Penny, it's... Oh, this is so big. What's up here? But where are you going? I mean, it's not really any of my business. We just met. Haha. Boop. It's locked. Pelican Town. Okay. It's a playground. There's only two children. Oh my goodness, can I swipe? No. Okay. Can I go up here? Can I sit on this? I can't move though. If I clear this, will something happen? Frogs! I upset the frogs. Oh well. No, okay. It's night time. Railroad. It's blocked. What is this? Why is it moving? There's a tent. Oh, I know who this guy is. This one is of Linus? Yes, a stranger. Hello. Okay, bye. Couple. I feel like I should keep hold of that. Yes, go to sleep for the night. How much money do I have? Ooh. $300 from stealing people's plants. Yes. Okay. Go. We don't even have a chick. Oh, hello, who are you, Clint? Hi there, good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of the ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens, I have an extra set of blueprints lying around here. I want you to have them. Thank you, stranger. Learned how to craft a furnace. Yay, are you going to get off my house? The furnace allows you to smelt bars. The bars can be used for crafting tools. I gathered that. When you've smelted a few copper bars, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. I can make your work a lot easier. Okay, I'm heading home. Goodbye. Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you, Willie. Okay? I've never met this person. Have I met this person? Do we have to meet? A rabbit! I can't get it to come up. Okay. Wanted. I need a sunfish for salad. No, I don't want to catch fish. I don't think I have any fish. It's a cutscene. Hey there, miss. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. Yes, thank you. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Okay. Cool, you received a fishing rod. Can I? Oh. There's good water here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Cool. My shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. Oh, if I buy anything you catch. Okay, so this guy buys fish. If it smells, it sells. What? That's what my old papa used to say anyway. Okay. How do you fish? Click to raise the bar, keep it behind, keep bar behind fish. Oh, okay. Oh no, why is it dropping? Oh. Do I do it? Yay. Oh, I can answer that request on the poster board. Starfish. You found an artifact. The curator of the local museum might know about this. Okay. Why is there stuff all over the beach? Can I? 300 pieces of wood. This could be fixed. I could do that. Okay. Was this the boat this guy was at sea with? It's tiny. Okay. Alright. Let's go find Penny. I don't know where she worked. She was just like, hey, I'm Penny. The demon dog. Is it still in there? Oh. Don't do that. That might make it angry. Glowing eyes. Right. I need just some fish for salad. I'm making kachupino. Yes, I think we have a sunfish. We do. I should double check that. Where is there a... Oh, yeah. Penny. No idea where you live. Is there like a... I guess we just go building to building until we find you. I feel like... Not this one? Why is there a cat hanging from the roof? That's concerning. Are you a Penny? Hey kid, the news fan, so no. Jess, hi. This is a very ominously placed sewer. Who are you? Ah, Amelia's told me you just arrived. I'm Marnie. Okay, cool. You are... Oh, you're the new farmer girl at the vine. Okay. Can I... Oh. Oh, I thought I could sneak in. Okay. Is she in this one? No. So not a way to find where people are. This is new. Penny. Saloon, maybe. ask people where people are. So how was your first night in the old cottage? Sorry, so I thought I might know who you are. Pierre. He you all have fun. I am going to here. Okay. Where else should she be? Maybe if I just stood in one place and waited. She is. She's in a tree. Hi, I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference. I was like, okay. But I have your... Hey, you brought me the item I asked for. I really appreciate it. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. Cool. But I had not crafted a forge. I have three people that I need to meet. Okay. Is this the library? It is. Oh, this is another cowboy. Abysmal. Not a single piece in the entire collection. This historian thing is not going very well. What's this? She found something. Let me see it. Starfish. Remarkable. It's very old. I'd love to study this in greater detail, but it's short. I've got a favour to ask you. Would you consider donating any new artifacts and minerals that you find? We can make groundbreaking discoveries together. Oh, and who knows, if you keep donating, I might come across some interesting items to send your way. Sure. Think about it, will you? Decide to donate, just bring the objects to the front desk. Okay. Do we? Have we technically met? Does it seem like you have anything to donate? Okay. Technically, we have not met. Which is fine. Okay, this guy looks kind of... Welcome to Jojo Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, Jojo. Customer service. When you decide you want to become a member, I'll be delighted to help make you... Transition to joyous experience. Okay. Okay. I still have 3 people to meet. I don't know who that is. Another rabbit. I feel like, yes, we met before. I don't think anything gets that way. Don't remember. Steps. I don't think I've met this. Did I meet this guy? I might have done. I don't remember. How do I find out? Is there not a list of people? Skills. Social. Okay, so it's Jojo Master and some sort of cowboy dude. Okay. I guess we go back to Jojo's store and look around. Oh, this just goes on and on and on. Can I open these? That'd be fun. Okay, I guess they're not here today. Oh, this mushroom man. Harvest it. No. There you go. Okay. I guess we'll come back. A lost book. You found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Hooray! The inventory is full. Okay. Well. Fine. Ah, we're back on my phone. Okay. This is actually satisfying. And it's dark in, so I guess go to sleep and then go the way that I came.
Oh, okay.
Oh dear. Yawning too much. Okay. It's raining. Yay. What was that weird noise? That's terrifying. I keep finding cool stuff, but my backpack is full. Does it sound like you? Bob, he has got you covered. Stop by the general store. That does sound like us. Too bad, it's probably super expensive. Okay, let's go. Horseradish. Fun. There's another one. I'm stuck. Yes, there we go. And a plot. This way. Oh, big lock. Okay. Let's look at this funky building. Can I get up there to that part? That looks like it'll be. It's locked. I can hear someone inside there. Okay, do I have to wait until 9 a.m? Did we just go in a big circle? We did. Spoken to you. Cool. Bye. Who lives in this cute little house here? It's locked. I guess we'll never know. Okay. I don't think there's anything that way. No. Let's go see if this dude unlocked his house. Was it this way? I thought there's another horseradish. Yes, thank you. I'm sure it was over this way. Because here's the. Yeah, here's the pond, and then. Oh, wait, it's down here. Hello. Let me in. Ugh, okay, fine. Can I steal your flowers? No. What are these? I can shake them, I guess. I'll find out. Oh, what's this? Why is there so much rubbish everywhere? an abandoned house. Can I go inside? No. The noise is weird. Yes, X, I guess. Oh, I got my energy back. If I can steal these. I don't know who is growing them, but now they are mine. Furry plants. Yes, please. Ew. That's a bit gross. I don't know what to do now. I still have 3 people to meet and I don't know where I'm supposed to find them all. I reckon it's the guy in the tower and then whoever lives in here. Only Leah's friends can enter uninvited. I don't remember which one Leah is. Copper ore and 25 stones. Where did I get the ore? I got the ore from this pathway here. The wiggly things aren't there. It's closed on Wednesdays. Broken glasses. It looks like someone lost the glasses that busted. Do I give them back to someone? There's no one in here. Okay. Maybe can I steal your mushrooms and plants? No. Where is everyone? Yes, I'm with you. Okay. Are they in the house by the carpenter? Let's go. Prehistoric skull? What is this place? Ah, hello. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. Thanks for letting me introduce myself to you, I guess. Oh, yours, no problem. And I'm just... Oh, who's the person I was trying to introduce myself to? Let's go back down here, and, oh no, it's too late. We'll save the skull for another day. That was a bit morbid. What's this cave over here? Just a cave. What's that? Oh, thank you for following. Thank you. Oh, we're supposed to be gathering rocks in here. I do. What's that? There we go. Hi, hello. Welcome to my stream. Need to empty my inventory. How do I this button build wood? Oh, okay. Right. Need to find these two people. And we need wood. And then we can... Ooh, my foraging leveled up. Trees sometimes drop seeds. New crafting recipe, wild seed. Field snap. Okay. How am I doing? I'm doing okay. I'm a bit tired. Had a long day, but yes. We need to. How are you doing? I love being able to just walk through this field. In Harvest Moon, you have to walk around. Although I do miss playing Harvest Moon. I need to figure out how to... Can I just pick this... Oh. We need wood for the box so we can store our supplies. Can I chop down a tree? I can't. Cool. That was a lot more wood than chopping them one by one. Let's do this one. Oh, you're working on a Stardew Discord. That's cool. I played this once before, but I do not remember any of it, so kind of like a first time playthrough. I need more wood than that. Orange juice is a good drink to have. I used to drink so much orange juice, and then I drank too much, and now I can't drink it. How much is that? We need two more. Okay, I think that should be enough now. Do I build it inside? Can I build it inside? Just gonna have to throw that stick away. Where do I put you? I feel like maybe here would be a nice place. Yes, okay. Put this in there, this in there, this in there. I don't plan on going fishing anytime soon. So that works. I don't know if these glasses belong to anyone. It says they're trash. Collect all of these. Oh, I'm taking these down on the pickaxe. Maple seed. I can plant trees? Okay. That's... on a straight line. That is very satisfying. If something seems unclear, just ask. Oh, thank you. Looks like someone lost their glasses. They're busted. I'm gonna keep them just in case I have to, like, give them to someone or something. I should go and... to water these. I'll do it just in case. Okay. Artifact guy is... Is that... Oh, it's a squirrel. I thought it was a cat. When do I get my cat? we met before? Yes, we have. One refined quartz at 3 times the market value. I don't know where to get that. I want to buy a bigger backpack. Can I? Did I scroll past it? I don't have to buy any productivity. Oh, the bag's right here with a big arrow pointing at it. Oh, we don't have enough money. Okay. Is this place with the people I haven't met yet? No. What is this? This is a cult. I knew it. Altar of Yoba? I don't know. The bus breaks down and then I get trapped here. It's all very convenient. Currently I know that's a friend on tier. Okay. We've only just met and I haven't met everyone. Who do we have left? These two? I don't remember where I saw them. They were inside a house. I don't remember which one. Okay, we have to give this artifact to Gus? No, Gus was the... Oh, they're weird wiggly things. Dick. Clay. It's not what I thought that was. Hello, I have an artifact. Okay. Is it? Okay, goodbye. Maybe I saw them up here? No, that's the supermarket. It's the house with the cat hanging from the roof. And then the sun can get pretty lively at night sometimes. Even the queen of the tree is okay. Here. I love that these houses are so much bigger than... I can go back here. Oh, no, this isn't where I've been. We can put music on. That's cool. I guess maybe I unlock new songs. Yeah. I have no idea where to find these people. They were standing here, but I didn't talk to the one of them. Wait, you're a different lady that went in here last time. You're Penny. I've already spoken to you. This house? Yes, it was. They're in this room. Maybe if I just stand outside the house, they'll show up. Right? Ugh! That worked a lot quicker than I thought. You're not who I want to speak to there. How many's left? Only 2 people left, yeah, that makes sense. I don't want to stand here. What's war? There's never anyone in this house. Oh, actually, there's someone in that room. Neither of you who I'm looking for. You are not. Wait, I think you are one of the people. The new farmer we've all been expecting. Who sorry I feel as fucked. So many. A mini conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. Oh, I know which cabin you're talking about. Okay. If I've missed this person and they're in their room, I wandered off. Haha, I'm still not here. Okay. I think he's got cloud wallpaper, that's kind of cute. Okay. One more person, right? And then this is completed. Maybe they go from this way. Stuck in a lamppost. He's a cute lamppost. Can I give you a piece of. Can I give you a stone actually? This isn't interesting. It's fair enough. Do you live in here? No, I thought the other guy lived in here. Ugh, I've waited all that time and it's not even the right person. What is this? Oh, and I have to meet this one as well. Okay. Well, I guess we go house to house again. We've been in here so many times. If there's anybody in here. You. A rabbit, that's good. I am here. I feel like there may be a young person, so probably wouldn't be drinking. Yeah, can I play these? I can. Okay, what do I do? Shoot. Okay. Oh, I immediately died. Okay, let's go. Oh, I got a coin. Okay. I am bad at this. I still have lives. Oh, I'm getting better. I died as soon as I said that. Okay. What's this one? A skull-shaped keyhole. This town is so weird. I don't want that. There's a thing blocking the road and a suspicious car crash trapping me here. A weird locked building. And the mayor is weird. Oh, it's locked. Okay, I have to come back another time. Oh, I still don't know where that is. Is the new... device that tells me where people are? I guess that'd be a bit weird. Okay. Go. I guess we can finish clearing some. Can I get these out? I didn't actually try. Why is coal coming out of a rock? Wouldn't it come from wood? I guess that makes sense. It's an ore. Did that plant correctly? Oh, I need to fill this up. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's... No, we can hold on to this stuff. We've got storage room now. What does this do? Oh, I guess I shouldn't be eating it. I not that I planned on it. Oh, there's a lady. Hello? Is this the cat? You can see the cat here. Yes, I can. Yay! I found it sitting outside the entrance to your farm. I think it's a stray poor little thing. Okay, I'll take the cat. It's fine. You'll wake it. I think it likes this place. Hey, don't you think this farm could use a cat? It could, yes. Okay. Well, little Molly, you be a good kitty now, okay? Yeah. Oh, it's licking its paw. That's cute. Wait, where did the cat go? Hello! Aww. Okay, that's cute. Let's go read this letter. To our valued JMART customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal. That sounds a bit suspicious. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologise for any inconvenience this activity may have caused. As always, we value continued support and patronage. Oh, there's that creepy dude in the shop. He looks like a ventriloquist dummy. I've been thinking of the right person. You wanna... Yeah, I could join the Discord. I'll probably get some tips on how to play. I did not plant this tree, and I did not plant this seed. But for some reason, we're going to water it anyway. Okay. got a egg, a geode. Local blacksmith can break it open for you. That's fun. Okay. Remove all the trees. Yes, Molly. It's not finished yet, but if you have questions or anything, just ask to try and make it as nice as possible. That sounds like a good idea. Kind of like a community page for Biscuit. Can you stop shouting at me? Yeah. I'll probably join. Maybe get some geodes from this. I feel like that will have the stain thing that they were like, oh, that's coal. Which I imagine we'll need when we build a furnace. I did get a second geode. I just didn't notice. I feel like I'm gonna have to come back with an empty bag and just gather all the things that I didn't pick up. Although it's only... Oh, didn't mean to hit that. We've cleared a natural path to the... yeah, you can send the link in the chat. Oh, I have two pieces of coal. I want to go. Oh, I don't know if I'll make it all the way across the town fast enough to open the geodes. How much is... I need copper ore. I don't know where you get copper ore from. Right, let's do that. We can plant that seed. Thank you. I'll check your Discord out. Water. And then let's go. I feel like maybe not holding them above my head. I've dropped so many things I've been carrying and harvested harvest moon by carrying them on my head. Oh, okay. A cutscene. You're dehydrated or you're crying? Oh, hi there. What an eyesore. It's a cute building. This is the Pelican Town Community Centre, or what's left of it anyway. Why don't you fix it? It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now just look at it, it's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Jojo Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they could turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Why not gather the town people to fix it? There's enough wood on the beach. If anyone else buys a JoJo K membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Okay. Yeah, let's go inside. I guess we can't buy a membership because it will upset this dude. Oh, why is there a little house? Yeah, same reaction. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jess must have been playing in here. Yeah, okay. That's fair enough. It looks suspicious. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. It's a dancing apple. What? Oh, okay. I'm the only one that can see them. That's... Is this like the harvest sprouts? What's the matter? Are you ill? You saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. Oh, that's... You're worrying me, Ronnie. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Okay, just leave me in the building. Here, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch the rat if you have some extra time. Okay, that's strange. Yes. I'll have to come back and explore the building further. Okay. I've completely forgot what we were doing before this. Oh, the geodes. We have to hurry. Oh wait, there's wiggly roos. A lot of clay. That's fun. I've completely given up on looking for these other people. Okay. Hello. Can you process geodes? Cool. Don't do it. Okay. Thank you and goodbye. Is either of these what that person in the notice board was looking for? Oh, okay. I guess I'll give them to the guy in the library. I should probably be trying to make some money and grow some food, considering I'm supposed to be a farmer. This way. Can I? Oh, I kind of want to put that there. Okay. Cool. What's this? Closed until summer. Okay. I can go in the sewer if I have a key. Okay. Looking for some supplies. How much animals? I have to construct a cube? Okay, never mind. I bet this is where the other guy I'm looking for lives. Is this? Okay. Raising animals. Build cube. Reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Investigate the community center. Okay. Scarecrow. Do not have probably need to build that. Let's go up here. Let's look at this thing with the weird creature. You're still out here. You'd hate to see it all dried up. I'm so suspicious of this guy. Can I go inside? No. What is this? Okay. It's a busted up fish tank, and there's a bulletin board, and a vault. The door broken off? This place is just more and more suspicious. Can I harvest these mushrooms? No. Can I break this? Oh, I'm gonna pass out. Okay. Let's stop doing things. I assume this is like an harvest moon. If I pass out, I wake up in the hospital. But I don't actually know that for sure. Alright. Okay, oh. There it goes. Okay. Oh yes, very interesting. That's the same. If I... Okay. Kitchen area. Okay. Cool. Did that? Sure, that seems to have satisfied that. Oh, I should go back to the cow shop and see if that guy is home yet. Oh, that lady's left though, so they might have locked it. Oh, thought it was another cutscene for a second. Guess we'll never meet this last guy. Okay. Oh, I should have bought more seeds to grow stuff. I have so many ponds. Why do I have so many ponds? I'm sorry, cat. Can you move? There we go. I feel like I'm gonna go to bed early because I don't want to pass out. Yay, my farming went up. Is that what I was supposed to level up? My mining went up. That's cool. Okay. Oh, it's snowing flowers? That's cool. My sources tell me you're poking around inside the community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the... You're the guy that's hiding the tower. Okay, let's go. What kind of plant is that? Oh, okay, we're gonna water it? Fine, I guess. Uh, get the wood out of the way. Pick it up. Okay. Let's go down to the wood in the tower. Over this way somewhere. I think I went too far. Yes, I did. Oh, sorry, wizard. Ah, come in. Brasmodius, seeker of arcane truths. Mediary between physical and ethereal, master of the seven elements. There are seven elements? Okay. Keeper of the sacred you get the point, yes. The one whose arrival I've long seen. What is this? This looks inedible. Yeah, I'd like to show you something. Behold. Oh, it's the little dude. Oh, he's scared. Or angry. You've seen one before, haven't you? Yeah. They call themselves the Junimos. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. Probably because you trapped them in a box and shot them with lightning. I'm not sure why they've moved into the community center, but they have no reason. You have no reason to fear them. Okay. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Stay here, I'm going to see for myself. Our return shortly. Okay, I'm just supposed to stay. What? Okay. Okay. I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. That's lucky. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of the scroll. Cool. One with the forest, what do they mean? He's sniffing? Uh-huh. Come here, okay. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss, grub, caramel, top, toadstools. Can you smell it? I don't think I want my character to smell this. It looks... Here, drink up, let the essence of the forest permeate your body. Oh no, she's turning green. This isn't good. Everything's turning green. Oh, I've turned into a tree? Two trees? Everything's turning into trees. You've gained the power of forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimo scrolls. I don't know how you say that name. Did he throw me out? Rude. Can I look around your house? I supposedly have magic now, so can I... Better not chop your stuff with an axe. pickaxe. You have books? You have a little trapdoor? What are you doing? I only allowed those I trusted to go. Why are we at the bottom of the tower? Oh, I guess that's the second floor. Okay. I don't know where this other guy lives. Oh, he's still on the way for me. Okay. Oh, I sold all of these stuff. Wait, there's a leak. I know where the leak is. I know where that is. It's so far away. Okay. Go. Oh, almost ran into a wall. If I stand still with petals land on me, that'd be cool. There he is, it's the last guy. Hi. Oh, you just moved in. Right, cool. Okay, thank you, Sebastian. Goodbye. Give someone a gift. Hi, would you like... Yes, some grass. Okay. Did I complete that task though? I did. This is when I find out it's mortally impolite to... Where was I going? Oh, I was going for the leak. It's down this way. I sold all the horseradish because I did not know I would need the horseradish. The leeks should be over here somewhere. Or they were. Are they gone? Okay, that's fine. No. I suppose I could try and grow them. But I think it wanted wild horseradish. Made drippy green sludge. Oh, the road near the train track opened up. Maybe I could go up there just to see. How am I gonna complete that task? I'm gonna have to wait until the next spring, aren't I? Or maybe it'll regenerate. We're only 6 days in. It's a bird. do I have to go all the way back to the town hall to see what I need? Let's go this way. Where's that? Wait, can I fill this? I can. Are you dehydrating? Oh. Hopefully not. There's still nothing in this cave. Can I put things in it? Oh, what's this? I think that's one of the things I needed. Yay! Oh, and I sold all of the ones I found in these as well. What else? Wood, I have 11. I have to have it all at once. Okay. Full foraging bundle, exotic foraging bundle. Winter, summer, and down the spring. Pretty sure the landslide they said cleared was up here. Unless it's something else. Oh, I thought this was it. That's me. Oh, there's a glowing rock thing. Landslide. I didn't see a landslide. This is a sort of adventurer's guild. Proven adventurers only. Okay. Oh, what is? Bones in there, that's creepy. There's a leaf on the other side. More bones. There's another cave. Why is there a giant horned monster skull? I'm gonna find something weird in this cave I went past. I was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Fun. Still, there's probably a good ore down there. But a dark place undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing to find. Here, take this, you might need it. Oh, I got a sword. What? Okay. Just a farmer fighting whatever is in this hole. Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurous Guild right outside. I keep an eye on you, prove yourself, and I think about making you a member. Okay. Yes, we got gold ore. Okay. We got gold, copper. Some of that. Oh, that one didn't have anything yet. Oh, these ones absolutely have copper in them. Oh, what is that? Okay. Oh, you got me? Oh, stop getting me. This is not a very good sword. Oh, fun. Slime. That's gross. Full. How do I... Can I throw things away? Oh, I found a map. That's cool. Okay. And let's just try and find more copper ore. Don't splash me. Oh, I thought that would give me blood. Does this give me blood? It gives me slime. I don't need that. Oh, stay away. Are you gonna chase me? I thought there'd be another ladder. Yes. Okay. Make it past this slime. The rocks move? No, thank you. Are these rocks gonna move? Okay. I just need loads of copper ore. That's all. Oh, there are flying things down here. Okay, oh, it's midnight. How do I get back out? Oh, no. No, don't chase me. It's for now. It's chasing me. I'm gonna get stuck on this rock. That's okay. I can escape. Okay. I need to buy a torch or something. Is this our best? Gunther can tell. Oh, okay, yes. Donate to the museum thing. I can't sell it for more money. Go. I think it's raining petals. Oh, we're gonna fall asleep on the floor. Okay. Is it gonna tell me I slept in? Oh. Oh no, I have half energy. How much power do I have? 14? That's not very much. How much do I need? 20. Oh, okay, actually, yeah, that's fine. I thought I needed 40. Oh, Nia, I know there's a lot of screen scratch around a farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over the farm. Servers can be placed to refill your watering can. Just swing by my shop with 75 stone and 1,000 gold. I do not have that much gold. I mean, I do, but not spare. I need to buy seeds and clear the farm. Oh, hello, cat. Oh no, exhausted, I forgot about that. How do I get unexhausted? Oh, I can light a fire, that's very cool. Let's go foraging and see if I can find a wild horseradish and hopefully not pass out. A squirrel. There's a wild horseradish. Yeah. I need a bunch of other stuff. I don't remember what it was. Okay, I think it's one of these plants. And then it's the yellow plants. Only the last time I saw one of the yellow plants, it was up by the bus. Should be a bit there. Hopefully there'll be one there. And No. Do I risk passing out to get whatever this is? Oh no. It's a book. Okay. That's helpful. I was supposed to take that rock to the guy at the museum, but I put it in my box instead. Oh well. This is too far to the left. There we go. I have two thingamajigs. Just need a daffodil. Let's go wander around and find a plant. This way. Oh, another horseradish plant. When I spent ages looking for one. Linus, do you want this horseradish plant? This is a great gift. Thank you. You're very welcome. I could have sold that. Oh well. What is this thing? There's no daffodil along here, and that way is my farm, and I don't have any daffodils on her, well, that I've seen. Let's go through here. And look for one. I see you've been sending to my community center. It's good to know someone's safe. I thought it was safe for me, but it's nothing. It's sad. That's Wigley's. I'm gonna pass out one day. Oh, and it was clear as well, not even worth it. I don't think. I'll probably need a little clear at some point. I don't think they'll have the daffodils on the beach. Let's go back into the woods. This, oh no, that's not the one I wanted. It's the yellow one. And there's the little horseradish. And there's the leaf I was looking for. It was a spring onion. Wouldn't have done anyway. That's another one of these. Why can't I find any of the yellow ones? More of these. I was looking around a few days ago and there's no plants that could harvest anyone. Well, a few game days ago. technically yesterday in the game. Big old dog. What? Is it a hippo or a pig in a hat? It's a pig. It's still in a hat. Who are you? Beer, large milk, battery pack, peach, tulip, cheese, puffer fish, cave crab. Oh, I need one of those. Oh, we have to go back in the mines. Yeah, might as well. Okay, I can't find any daffodils. Is it daffodils? Possibly. I don't remember. But we have a cave carrot, and hopefully it doesn't have to be a wild cave carrot, because then I've just wasted 100 gold. Any holes in the pavement. Go, 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 go. Yes, I need to duck. I guess I can sell these. I need a daffodil. And I don't know how to get hardwood, but 100 each of those doesn't seem too difficult. As long as I get to sleep. I don't have half energy today. Oh, it's too late to buy seeds. That's okay. Back into start the painfully long track home. Back, and then I can take that tomorrow to the dude. Well, I made my way back and took something off the list, so that's I still don't have a chicken. This one down. I'm called a discomfort, does that make sense? Oh, I can't pick up that seed. There should be enough to take off a lot of that thing in the city hall, and if we go this way we can check for daffodils. I assume it's trees that haven't been unlocked yet. Can I? Oh, okay. Going to plant this before I run out of energy. Let's drop that off. Oh, my God. Wait, that's it? I should've got more. I keep forgetting it's not like Harvest Moon where you get 6 or 7 in each packet. We might make it before it closes. Okay. Where'd you hear it? Okay. There's a bridge on the beach. If I collect enough wood, I can open that. I can get this shield open tomorrow. Okay, I also have no energy, so I need to go rest. I think I'm going to leave it here for this evening, and I'll be back next Saturday with this, and tomorrow I'll be online with my Sims Farm stream. So thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and either catch you on tomorrow evening or on Sunday, next Saturday rather. So bye, thank you.